McKenzie and Mason. All right. Anyone else here to see McKenzie and Mason? All right, just you. So you got to cheer. Oh, this whole section here. All right. You got to cheer really loud, okay? Yeah? All right. I like it. I like where your head's at. How's everybody doing this morning? Good morning. Good morning. We would like to welcome you to the second production of Rapping All the Way by Kids of the Kingdom. We are very excited to have Big House. We are very excited to have you all here this morning. We got a couple of pre-show announcements that I'm going to kick you off with before we get going. We have a fantastic show. How many of you were here last night to see the show? Anybody? Oh, wow. A good amount of you. Oh, that's fantastic. All right. Who's seen it for the first time? Make some noise. Yeah, I like it. Well, like I mentioned, the show is called Rapping All the Way, and these are the kids of the kingdom that you're going to see walking up to the stage right now. For those of you who don't know, Kids of the Kingdom has been a program that's been around for over 20 years, close to 25 years, and this marks the last production of Kids of the Kingdom. Unfortunately, after 24 plus years, tonight, this afternoon show, will be our very last Kids of the Kingdom production. So we wanted to take a quick moment and just say first, a gigantic thank you to all of our volunteers who work backstage, who put on the production, who do the lights, the sound, the choreography. We could not do this without a gigantic team of volunteers who do this out of the goodness of their hearts. We have over 140 young people up on this stage today. How about that? A round of 140 young people. You know, every volunteer who has made this happen over the years, it all started with one incredible woman, a caring, giving, loving individual who started Kids of the Kingdom so many years ago. We want to take a moment and just say thank you to her, because without her, none of this would happen. I want to talk about her real quick. She's been doing this program for, like I said, over 24 years. She's done over 45 of these productions. So if you figure that, about two productions a year is kind of what she gets up to. With 147 kids on stage, you can imagine, if we just kind of do the math on that, over the years, over 4,000 young people have come through this program and had an opportunity to get up on this stage to learn, to grow, to develop. And so we want to say, yes, big round of applause for that. That's incredible. And all of this was born out of a love for God, a love for theater, a love for young people by this wonderful woman over here. She's our director. She is our founder. She is our mentor. She is pretty much everything to all of us. Please, Carolyn McKenzie, everybody. Big round of applause. All right, a couple of announcements before we get. First of all, huge thank you to Vintage Grace Church. Thank you so much, Vintage Grace. We appreciate you having us here. Thank you so much. Before we start the show, a couple of reminders. Aisles, keep them clear. We've got young people. They're already right there. Hi, young people. Hello. They're crouching down. They're like, they can't see us. If you don't mention us, they won't know we're here. Keep these aisles clear, so make sure your bags, things like that, because they're going to be coming up and down throughout the show, so make sure those aisles stay clear. Exits, they're where you came in. Just go back out that way. If you want videos, we're videotaping the show for you, so we'll actually go ahead and make those available free of charge later on, once we get them all kind of edited and stuff, probably sometime after Thanksgiving and whenever we get around to it. And the last thing, be loud, get loud. The louder you are, the more noise you make, the better that they do. So please, you see a soloist up here doing their thing, cheer for them. Make some noise for them. So what do you guys think? Are we ready to go? Yeah? Time to start the show? Hey, Ryan, come on. Ready to go? Time to start the show? Yeah, do you like that? It's kind of like a rap, huh? Let's see if we do. So I hope that you guys are ready, because these kids are about to slay, right? Okay, I gotta apologize if you heard these same rhymes yesterday. But I can't write new raps in one day. I'm not Eminem. Plus, you'd never see him in a church rapping at 10 a.m. But this show was on fire. I hope you're ready for the razzle. But if you're not, I'm going to have to call my homie, King Dazzle. I need you loud like they did for Beatlemania. Because this show is better. We're going to Tinselmania. So make some noise and let them hear that ovation. And if you need some help, I'll take you down to Tansy's Rapping Station. These kids make it happen. They're singing loud. This is the place to be. They're celebrating God because they're down with the G-O-D. Now everybody sing along because we're Carolyn. This is our last show. Shout out to Miss Carolyn. And we will say your favorite kid for British show. Because we're bringing electricity even when the power's going out. It's time to light the lights, dance the dance, and sing the songs. So everybody get loud because this show is on. So with all that said, there's only one thing to say. Welcome to this production of Rapping All the Way.
Thank you. genius.
But Tansy, light eyes, loved red eyes, and Carol, let's hold of Jesus' birth.
His Royal Highness, King Dazzlebaum.
Well, my royal advisors, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, isn't it?
Like Christmas.
King Dazzlebaum loved music so much, he had full-time backup singers accompany him wherever he went.
Excuse me, King Dazzlebaum, does it always look like Christmas here?
What am I saying? You're right. It does always look like Christmas here in Tuneville. What would I do without you, my royal advisors? Now, what would I do?
Doing.
Give this present wrapped.
Please wrap this gingerbread hat for my sister. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cuthbert. See that this is delivered to the castle, but be as quiet as the mouse.
Mouse.
Yes, to the Christmas this.
I just love giving gifts.
Gifts.
Now, what were we?
Well, we
backup singers?
So sweet.
Where are my backup singers?
I'm not sure, sir. The king's backup singers had stopped by umbrellas in the big storm.
The frostiness, the partridges, and all the pears and the pear tree, and got stuck in the piggy pudding.
Again? Some dead.
Everything will be fine as fruitcake. We'll close up early and help you clean it up.
Lord, your God will be with you.
candle.
Mine's one, two.
Mine's a jingly jingle bell.
Jingle bell.
I have a cowbell.
I do love a cowbell.
Cowbell.
God gave us the greatest gift when he sent his son into a darkening world, a world lost without him. We remember his gift of light as we open these presents this Christmas day.
I get it. We can make merry music even when the power's out.
We can always celebrate the birth of Christ with or without a big fancy show.
Even when things are as dark as hot cocoa.
God is with us. Yes. Everyone, let's light our candles as a symbol of how God's light pierced through the darkness when he sent a savior to the world.
And if you're seated to an instrument, light one over here and watch me for the beat.
You mean we're going to make like the little drummer boy and... Beat it!
Beat it!
Let's make this the best Christmas day ever. Let's celebrate the birth of the light of the world.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Dry as the king has come. let's hear it one more time. These kids are amazing. It's been our pleasure presenting this show to you, and we hope that you, I can ignore, she's standing here. I hope you've been blessed by this production and that you'll come back for our final show.
High five and a million angels.